The Palm Beach County Sheriff is telling us this midday that they helped to assist the Coast Guard when 25 undocumented migrants came ashore near the Lake Worth Inlet. The incident happened early this morning. The Sheriff's Office assisted the Coast Guard because Border Patrol agents are on furlough due to the government shutdown.